bring it to his own man there.
Good pass.
You know, if you're Buffalo, your defense is playing really, really well. Your offense is going to have to put together. I know they want to run the football, but you're going to have to make some plays in the passing game. 9-0 right now, it feels like they're dying to slow down until they get some plays offensively.
Yeah, and when you want to live in the ground and pound world, first and second down, you got to get more than 4 yards. Because now you're in this situation, as we see here, it's a 3rd and 5, it's 3rd and 6. You put that pressure on Derek Anderson, then he has to make some plays in these situations.
I want to avoid those obvious passing down distances.
3rd down and 6. And here is Anderson with time. So good job by Andre Holmes at the top of the route, giving him some move with his legs and his head inside and capturing the outside.
They traded him away before week one. Here had started week one but was benched. Josh Allen, you know about the star rookie, injured. So that leaves this guy, Derek Anderson, fishing for some success, hoping to not go over the nearby falls.
You know, a lot of people are frustrated by how it's played out, the quarterback position.
2nd and 10, Ivory. As he gets past the initial would-be tackler, Danny Shelton, then goes ahead for 6.
Because, you know, going back to the quarterback situation, you go back, they traded A.J. McCarron. Right, I get it. You know, when a guy comes in and he doesn't win the job, oftentimes they're a little bit bitter in that situation, not knowing what McCarron was. We weren't here, but I understand that. But if you're going to bring in Derek Anderson as a mentor to Josh Allen, he had a lot of success with that in Cam Newton Young in his career. Do it in the offseason. Do it in August so that he can have an impact with this young quarterback.
And we had a conversation on Brandon being GM here, and I think they would have preferred an ideal world if that was the case, right? Bringing the older guy for the mentorship role to Josh Allen. 3rd and 4. Anderson, shallow cross, and another first down. This is Zay Jones.
New England brought a little pressure out. They're trying to get a little antsy. They brought pressure. They bring from the strong side. You see 23 pass return. The fullback picks up. The crossing by Zay Jones. Nice patience there by Anderson. His ability to throw the crosser. The thing that I don't understand about the Buffalo Bills quarterback situation, I get it. You should have brought Anderson in the offseason. But why did we start Nathan Peterman week 1? We had all offseason to evaluate Nathan Peterman. I just don't understand the thought of starting him week 1.
Yeah, and I think the reason they did that, book is because they wanted to protect Josh Allen, not starting. But if that's the case, you can't throw him in week 2.
Right. Exactly. Right.